Mitch.
What's going on?
She was doing so good. They were gonna take her off the IV and let her go home next week.
What? She's gone. They said it was a blood embolism. And then it happened real quick. Craig, she's dead.